And I've lived in Jay Bay since 88, and I've been surfing since 75. So I'm pretty ancient. I've been doing art probably my entire life. I can't remember not doing art. And airbrushing probably since about 77, maybe 76, 77. I was fascinated by the airbrush. And I've pretty much been painting since then. Never had a real job. So as far as painting surfboards go, I have been painting surfboards for ages. I use the Dahler drawing inks, which I absolutely love. I think they're a brilliant product. In my airbrush, in my canvas airbrush, and in fact, most of my things I spray with them because I find that they're very vibrant. Like for the airbrush, I think you need to be able to use transparent color too. So that when the colors overlay each other, I think that's what makes the depth, especially with waves, which need to be transparent because that's what they actually are. Mikey created this amazing fish, and I painted the iconic Jay Bay lineup, which is pretty much the only thing I paint these days, and with Kevin's dogs in, Kevin's amazing combi, beautiful wooden fins. So it really does look like a piece of art, the whole thing is just absolutely beautiful, polished and clean, wonderful.